fine poetry, poems of Gillian Clarke, White Roses. Outside the green velvet sitting room, white roses bloom after rain. They hold water and sunlight like cups of fine white china. Within, the boy who sleeps in my care, in the big chair, the cold bloom opens at terrible speed, and the splinter of ice moves in his blood as he stirs in the chair. Remembering me, he smiles politely, gritting his teeth in silence on pain's red blaze. A stick man in the ashes, his fires die back. He is spars and springs. He can talk again, gather his cat to his bones. She springs with a small cry in her throat, kneading with diamond paws his dry as tinder flesh. The least spark of pain will burn him like a straw. The sun carelessly shines after rain. The cat tracks thrushes in sweet, dark soil, and without concern, the rose outlives the child.